One transform matrix worth a quick mention is the mirror matrix, also called the reflection matrix. This matrix usually has one element here be a negative 1, and the other two are 1s. For example, here's a mirror matrix that mirrors the z-coordinate. This transform makes the z-axis act something like a mirror. Anything on one side of the axis is mirrored to the other. You can create a mirror matrix easily enough in 3JS by setting a scale value to negative 1. There are in fact an infinite number of mirroring matrices, since by rotation and translation you can move the mirroring plane. One major problem with the mirroring matrix is that it not only flips the triangle, it also flips the sense of the triangle. Using a mirroring matrix converts from a right-handed coordinate system to a left-handed one, or vice versa. That is, in a right-handed system, a triangle's vertices normally proceed counterclockwise around its edge. After a mirror matrix, this ordering is reversed. If you're using backface culling, for example, you have to reverse the culling sense from making the front side visible to the back side visible. Even with this, I find that mirroring matrices are tricky to use in 3JS. By default, the reversal also affects lighting, for example, making it look like lights are coming from the opposite direction. Maybe you'll have better luck, and if so, put it in the forums. One place where mirroring sometimes is used is when modeling. Instead of sculpting a whole moth, for example, you can make half a moth. You then use a mirroring matrix to create the other half. Sometimes you might encounter a matrix in a data file and don't know where it came from. It might be a mirror, so that could really mess you up. You can use the matrix for determinant call to see if there's any mirroring in the matrix. If the determinant is negative, it contains a mirror.